The Cape crossed a major milestone over the weekend. It is the most orbital launches ever in the same year.
And as our Space Coast Bureau Chief Scott Heidler explains, we still have time in 2023 for more, and the path forward looks even busier.
In spectacular fashion with a beautiful clear sky launch on Saturday night, the Cape climbing to new heights, breaking the record for orbital launches in a year. And there's still more than 2 months left in 2023. Saturday's SpaceX Falcon 9 Starlink mission was the 58th of the year.
In 2023, we estimate that about 1.5 million payloads has been sent into space from the Space Coast, and nearly 70% of the launches that have happened in the U.S. have been from the Cape.
That's a merge of the steep increase in commercial operations led by SpaceX, but also from NASA and the Space Force.
Oh, it's an amazing feat, really. If you think about it, not that many years ago, there was so many stories about how antiquated the Space Coast was, and certainly the range systems, and they were talking about having to have days between launches.
Now we're seeing two launches within the same day. That's mainly thanks to the new generation of rockets and technology. While it seems like the sky's the limit for the space flight industry, with this type of growth, there'll be challenges in keeping pace.
So there's limited launch pads that are out there, and so we will eventually get to another bottleneck where we have so many different launch providers, and pretty much each one of them wants their own launch pad.
But that's still downrange, and the current amount of launch pads on the Cape could still support double the amount of launches we're seeing now. Good news, as that need for more launches looks like it's going to continue.
But we're now at a point where we're starting to see more and more things happen in space, everything from manufacturing to energy production, data protection, and tourism.
On the Space Coast, Scott Heidler, WESH 2 News.